Welcome to December 17th, 2020 on the National Day Calendar. Today we celebrate gifts that keep on giving and late bloomers. More after the break.
Things that are soft. Clouds, puppies, pillows, hand sanitizer. No, really. Saf Power Hand Sanitizer Cream is made with cold-pressed safflower oil. Saf Power moisturizes and rejuvenates your skin while also protecting you from harmful germs. For more on the difference you can feel, visit safpower.com.
Hey, Marlo, if someone gave you all the gifts from the song The 12 Days of Christmas, how many total gifts would you end up with?
I don't have enough fingers and toes to count that many, I don't think.
Okay, well, you'd have 364 total items. So you better hope you have room for 42 swans of swimming.
Yeah, I think I'm more worried about the drummers. My neighbors would hate me.
Yeah, there's no regifting those. The best part would be the 12 pear trees with partridges, of course. But before you buy someone a pear tree, you better check for what variety they prefer, because there's a lot.
How many? 100 maybe?
Get this. There are 3,000 different kinds of pears in the world.
What?
Which is perfect because that means you'll have plenty to choose from during National Pear Month.
This day was made for pancakes, French toast, and biscuits as we pour on the sweetness of National Maple Syrup Day.
Yummy!
So good. During cold weather, maple trees store starch in their trunks that is converted to sugar in the spring. The sap from red, black, and sugar maples is collected and processed by heating to evaporate most of the water, which produces a concentrated syrup. About 40 gallons of sap are needed for 1 gallon of the finished product. Thankfully, the trees that produce this sap can live up to 100 years, though they must be at least 45 years old before they can be tapped. Talk about a late bloomer. On National Maple Syrup Day, we celebrate nature's bounty with our Canadian neighbors who produce most of the maple syrup we enjoy today.
Oh, good stuff, eh?
Oh, it is good stuff.
You didn't catch my Canadian accent.
Oh, you betcha.
Oh, there you go.
I caught it all right.
Hey, tomorrow is National Twin Day. What are you guys wearing?
I don't know. What are we wearing, Marlo?
It's Ugly Christmas Sweater Day as well tomorrow, so that's what I'm wearing, John.
I'm with you.
If you'd like to know more, be sure to follow us on Facebook and check out our website, thenationaldailyshow.com. I'm Anna DeVere.
And I'm Marlo Anderson.
Thanks for joining us as we celebrate every day.
See you tomorrow.